Hey creators! In today's quick tutorial, you'll learn how to download Adobe Illustrator completely free using Adobe's official 7-day trial, which is compatible with Windows, Mac OS, and laptops. Start by clicking the official Adobe Illustrator trial link in the description below. This takes you directly to the free trial page for Adobe Illustrator. Once you're on the page, select the Start Free Trial button. When prompted, choose the individual plan to unlock full access to Illustrator's premium tools for 7 days, no limitations. To continue, you'll either sign in with your existing Adobe account or create a new one. If you're signing up for the first time, all you need is a name, email address, and a secure password. Adobe will request a payment method to activate the trial, but rest assured, you won't be charged as long as you cancel before the trial ends. It's a good idea to set a reminder so you can manage it on time. You may also be offered a free trial of Adobe Stock. Accepting it gives you 10 premium assets, such as vector graphics and photos, which you get to keep even if you cancel. Once your account is ready, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. You'll use this platform to install Illustrator and other Adobe software. After installing Creative Cloud, open it, find Adobe Illustrator, and hit Install. The download will begin, and depending on your internet connection, it should be ready to go within a few minutes. Now you have full access to Adobe Illustrator, for free. This is an exciting opportunity to explore everything from logo design to vector art without paying anything upfront. Get ready to unleash your creativity. If this guide helped, consider liking the video and subscribing to the channel for more efficient, step-by-step software tutorials. Drop your questions in the comments. We're always here to help. Thanks for tuning in and happy designing with Illustrator.